allegations to the House Oversight Committee this morning. Bill Crawford has a preview of his prepared remarks.
Michael Cohen would not only call the president, quote, a con man,